In Spider-Man Homecoming, in this scene, if you pause it right here, we can see the license plate that says SM20563. This is the reference to Amazing Spider-Man issue number 2, released in 1963, which was the first appearance of villain Vulture, which we all know the main villain in Homecoming movie.